begin another circumnavigation of fresh bond reservation.
Seeing a lot of evidence of little tunnels here and there.
yes, I meant to tell you about that. Some hockey freaks were building a rink and skating there yesterday.
Most of the day yesterday.
It was when I came by and then I slipped my mind.
There are days that you should have a cell phone.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like the middle of the pond is still open. But it's closing fast. If with those single digit days coming up, it'll be closed up. I asked about that and was told that, we don't aerate the pond in winter. And as far as I'm aware, to me, in my recollection, that's a new experience.
I was thinking when I saw that it was just up ahead here, ways this house or whatever it was dashed across. That's something owls would be looking out for.
Absolutely, you don't want to be too visible this time of day. Also a fox, there's no relief for them.
Yeah.
Well, that's why tunneling under the stove and above the ground is...
Yep, right here. Right over there.
Yeah.
I figure where there's one, there's got to be at least one more.
Oh, yeah. They're party animals.
Some places it looks like everything is frozen over.
I know. Well, it's deceiving because you've got a light, inch or two of snow, and it looks like there's animal prints there. Those are rabbit prints.
Yeah. I'll get some photographs.
That'll be nice. Yeah. Bunnies to be safe out there. Well, sort of. It's still the hunting prints.
Yeah, I think it would be rabbits that would have two paws. Right next to each other.
Well, squirrels make somewhat similar prints.
Yeah.
But
those seem too big. Too big for squirrels. I don't see any doves here right now, but
I
normally...
I did see a pair of doves on the south side just as we turned the corner from Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah.
When I was out for a walk earlier this morning.
Yesterday, I saw 20 or 30 of them right back here along this area.
Yeah, I think they're pairing up too. They don't go away.
Yep. I see them here all year long. It's just that I'm surprised that I haven't seen a single one along here.
Yeah.
Maybe they're out somewhere sitting in the sun.
Yeah.
They'll conserve energy.
That's what that pair was doing this morning. Apparently we're drawing down the pond here because of the work that's being done on the golf course.
Yeah, it's way down. You know, I have a series now where I take a picture of this big rock up here to show the level.